I'm going to show you the correct way to get into a dumbbell chest press.
I'm going to put the weights on my knees, and I'm just going to roll back. And then when I'm getting up, I'm going to roll forward, just like that.